using Easy Scratch Out and Slick Finish to remove door handle scratches with a foam pad and a microfiber towel. Here we go.
Turn to the Mac, get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, hip strut, walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. That Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my INDEPENDENT shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four track busting. Halfway across that city with the back crush shit. Labels out here, now they can't talk.
And that what happens when the door handle scratches is from long fingernails, when you're wearing rings or keychains, or the key when you're drunk and you try to go in there and try to, you scribble all the door handle scratches. That's what happens. Thank you.
We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back? This is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Now, can I kick it? Thank you, yeah. I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanting gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you.